You have to be diligent about what you want. You have to apply yourself. You have to motivate yourself. And you have to do it for self, by yourself.
Trust nobody. Trust nobody.
After dog.
You know what I mean? Straight up. My closest friends did me in. My closest friends, my homies, people who I done took care of their whole family. I done took care of everything for them, looked out for them, put them in the game, everything.
There's no mercy on these streets. It's only you, and you can only achieve what you desire and what you see yourself grabbing. There's no, nobody will help you make your dreams come true. You out there by yourself. I don't care what they tell you about black, white, Mexican, you out there by yourself.
I believe in God all the time, every day, all day. Good and bad, rough and hard, five shots, jail time, everything. Good time, $1 million, Benzes, all that. I always believe in God, because he gave it all to me.
9-6 shit.
Who murdered me? The autopsy was a false copy. Before the verse on bomb first, he ain't say that he shot me. The new Machiavelli, Don killed Illuminati. I put the K in front of that, I know it really shot me. On my cover, they got me crucified, God forgive him. Yeah, I was sacrificed like Christ when I went against him. I was broke when I took the oath, blinded by riches. We smoke Hennessy, foreign cars and bitches. The fame came too fast, left me kinda suspicious. Big Rose, Major Films, they wanted me a bit. I started peeping game, that's when all the drama came. I couldn't keep my mouth shut, I had to mention names. I went against all odds with death around the corner. Just me and you with the world in my rear view. Gave you my last shot of Hennessy. Schooled every rapper to this industry. Ain't never had a friend like me. My fans said I was a prophet. If that's the case, then right now I'm in the studio dropping. Me and Gaddafi, Idi Amin, Hussein Fatal, Mussolini, the young noble, Napoleon and Mo Prince and Castro, we be the outlaws. My thugged out concept got us outlawed. Spoke about death every time I wrote, but out my mouth would come the realest shit I ever spoke. I had to make it right with God because my soul was on the line. Knew my time was running out. My last picture, you can see it in my eyes. Me and Suge in the black Benz after the fight. Pulled slowly to that red light and lost my life. At least that's what the media said. 7 days later, Tupac Shakur, age 25, dead. Such a tragic loss. At least that's what they thought. Cause I'm coming back quicker than you can blink. It's Machiavelli the boss.
Even wanna buy our record, but they gotta buy our record. We represent the street.
So Death Row
East is gonna be a personification of what we did on the west side. We're gonna do it to the east side. We're gonna prove once and for all that all these people talk about an East Coast, West Coast war. They like the Judas was to Jesus. They only here to cause confusion. We here to bring money and to bring change. They here to cause confusion. All these weak rappers, Nas, all these suckers, they battling off of East and West like this is a game. This ain't no game. If this was chess, we'd be yelling checkmate 3 years ago, cause we've been beat these. It's not a game.
9-6 shit. 9-6 shit.